Person is dead after an accident in Iroquois County. It happened last night on County Road 1400 North, just west of Woodland. The sheriff's office says 39-year-old Marlon Hughes of Danville left the road and hit a tree.